Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Creo tutorials how to create drawing from part. As example, I will create new part. Click OK. Now in here you can choose this top plane. Click sketch and I will draw rectangle. This is just for example. We create again circle in the center. Click OK. Now use extrude tools to convert into 3D. If you want to create drawing from this part, you can click file, new, and then choose drawing option, drawing type, click OK. Click OK again, and then it will be automatically stored to the drawing from part. You also can edit, you can double click in here, like you can edit in here into bottom, click apply, so it will be automatically change for the orientation. You also can set for view display in here, like I will set into shading. Apply, this is for shading, and we can apply again in another object. We can double click view display and then change into shading. Okay, that's it for basic Creo tutorials how to create drawing from part. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.